One team is obviously more skilled than the other. It's going to be hard.
Attacker has an assist. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Thank you.
That's a good choice for this play.
And he's still standing! Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
Coach got everything done he wanted to, because it's the other team's goal. A good coach always uses the right player for the right job. They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
An interesting technique. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would service just as well, though. Oh! That looks painful. That's an invasion of personal space. They should contact his HR department immediately. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them. Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. Hey, that player looked almost competent.
Coach always uses the right player for the right job. Thank you. Ray, I'd better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
He won't leave the world anytime soon.
They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game. There's only one word to say about this ball.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
Guy leave his brain in the dugout again? What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! They're going to spend time on the bench.
Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this point. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? The thing about Blood Bowl is how it brings everyone together in a common joy of death. You have orcs, dwarfs, men, and even beastmen sharing the delightful violence in the same stadium, and all desperate to see some shredding death. They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. That'll help a player move without risk. Makes the blood boil. Old-fashioned fight! He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
You know, a fence may solve this problem of players being eaten by the crowd. Just a thought. Player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Now his buddy can move freely.
A prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes it anyway. Using an ancient Blood Bowl This reminds me of the time you got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mess.
Oh, yeah. Now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction.
It's an invasion of personal space. They should contact his HR department immediately.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
And they start the turn in trouble. Carrier himself blocks? That's really risky.
One less obstacle for ball carrier.
Conditions. It's just crazy! They've kissed the dust. Turn up.
Could follow up, of course, but they've wisely decided not to.
What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! That's why I love this game. Using an ancient blood bowl technique.
Now as free as a bird in a thunderstorm.
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. An interesting technique. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would serve us just as well. He's close. Will it make a difference? unable to dodge through that defensive lineup.
One less annoyance to deal with.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting. That's an invasion of personal space. They should contact his HR department.
What's that?
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later. An interesting thing. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would service just as well, though. I've seen mushroom throws, Martin. Using an ancient blood bowl technique.
Hey, that player looked almost competent.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground?
Now that this player is down, it's going to be hard for the team to hold. They're going for the ball.
The floor again! This team must like worms or something. Touch everybody! Touchdown! Red wine.
Wakey, wakey! One team's got some early knockouts.
One team is missing its best player. Yes. and earn the nod. But as we watch this kick off, we have to ask, will it last? I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career. Well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right?
Now anybody can move freely.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. This is going to be decisive. What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! Have literally no hands. Writhing around on the ground. likes to be well assisted in a fight. That's an invasion of personal space. They should contact his HR department immediately. Get up or get off the field! An interesting technique. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would service just as well, though.
Loose ball is a dangerous ball.
What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! Using an ancient blood bowl technique. More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain. Unity is strength. An interesting technique. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would service just as well, though.
Now his body can be cracked. anybody catch the ball tonight?
A strike made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle or size. Jeremiah Cooper always superior skills prevail.
Ooh, this could get interesting.
Yikes! They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life. Invasion of personal space. They should contact his HR department immediately. That's it! Pick up the ball! Apparently it's more difficult than it seems. Did you know that the new Cabal HD globes have been selling like hotcakes from all outlets?
Don't confuse the viewers, Jill. He means they've been selling fast, not that they're made out of cake and jam.
Using an ancient blood bowl technique.
That'll help the player work without risk. Together! wrath of you personally, I'd have decked him. He's on it now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top? Hey, that play looked almost competent.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is... splat!
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm! Moved right next to a teammate!
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crutch!
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. The one tactic is for the intellectual elite, the other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field.
Bloodvisor have certainly got their hands deep into Blood Bowl, don't you think, Bob?
I know the Bloodvisor CEO, Jim. It's not hands, it's claws.
Timber!
player was sent off, Jim.
Yes, Bob, but I think the referee just changed his decision.
Choice for this play. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in luck, though.
Well, this is turning into a crap defense. The end zone is a calling.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right?
A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this.
Likes to be well assisted in a fight. What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! Push back, not over. Thirsty, Bob?
Always, Jim.
Well, how about a refreshing glass of Budweiser? A temerity really worth the reward.
too easy.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
That'll help the player move without risk.
Another player on the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Pressure's on, Jim. What will they do? That's it. Force them back and then pow!
Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. You should know. You better.
Unity is strength. Ah, the Guild of Bandits and Affiliated Trades.
I'm an honorary member, Jim.
Yes, I saw your infamous after-dinner speech at last year's GBAT Awards. The following riot was really quite wonderful.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
They're still standing! That player went down like a sack of snotling unmentionables. Getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Now it's mighty to move freely.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something.
Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
See the opponents around him, did he? Well, at least they're not dead. Yet. Using an ancient blood bowl technique.
He's now as free as a fork in a thunderstorm.
That's a very risky play. Success! My mistake. He's on the ground. Wasn't expecting that. But then neither was the player, coach, or even the fans. What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him!
That'll help the player move without risk.
Ow! Rather than the knee.
Oh dear.
I hope that player has written a will.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them.
Ouch. It really hurt.
Invasion of personal space. They should contact his HR department immediately.